think there's ever been a more exciting time in technology than today.
It's expanding faster than it's ever been before.
GIS today is more important than ever. It's very exciting because we're in the field. We work with customers, we see what the trends are. The latest trends, of course, has been generative AI. You just talk to your data in natural language. Rather than you knowing exactly what the data schema is and what the data contains and what the map looks like, well, now you just talk to it and the results show up on the map. Taking advantage of large language model to translate text into geospatial analytics is what everybody is excited about.
I definitely see more organizations will be implementing digital twins to support their day-to-day work. So a digital twin is a virtual representation of the real world, but they not only include physical objects, but also behavior, relationships, and processes. Location is a key integrator for building a digital twin. Everything has a location, so we are integrating different systems and data sources through location to build that common operating view.
I think the biggest trend we're seeing at the moment is an increasing focus on designing and building well-architected systems. A well-architected system is one that's designed to meet the needs of the business, ensuring that the GIS system is built with a solid foundation that can grow and evolve as the organization's needs evolve. A big part of well-architected systems is integration, ensuring that it's connecting to the data and other systems needed to drive those integrated workflows for that organization.
GIS allows organizations to have both a bigger picture and a more complete picture of what's going on today. We're really excited about real-time analytics with our users. That can be supply chain information, facility information, weather events, news feeds, and other data that will help a company and organization understand the real-time information and make timely decisions. We're seeing analytics becoming more sophisticated. We're able to actually do scenario planning and help businesses understand where are their resources going to be impacted.
What I see is taking advantage of the more powerful aspects of GIS for greater benefit for government and city services. Cities are like an ecosystem where there's all these interdependent departments. Everything is interconnected. A good example is in New York City, after an emergency, it's a multi-agency collaborative effort using GIS. The Department of Buildings runs the program and they rely on their partners like New York City Emergency Management, FDNY, NYPD to handle different aspects of the response. So one person might handle distributing blankets. Another may handle finding people a new temporary shelter. And there's a lot of great data sharing on the back end using GIS to make it seamless.
There's a lot of possibilities in the work that all of our users are doing.
There's something new to learn every day. We're always finding new opportunities.
I'm optimistic for the future, yes.
The best is yet to come. Yeah, seriously, the best is yet to come.